If I hear him say, good shooting place, one more time, I'm just gonna put a gun in my mouth.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Dude, when you've played like 500 games on here, it just, you can't do it anymore. Can't listen to him for one more second. You're working hard over there, buddy. Why, can only play right?
Wait, who's...
Where's fucking Berg at? Whacking his little putt again. He's ripping his anal beads out like he's starting a lawnmower.
Okay.
Berg's fucking up. Fucking up. Are you guys? Hardly ever. Hardly ever. Basically, the only time I buy weed's when I can't get dabs. No. Not typically, sometimes. I like to have both. But Berg charges too much. One of the main reasons I do dabs is because it's more cost effective. I spend $50 for a gram of dabs, sometimes 40, and this shit could last me like a week. I could smoke fucking $50 in weed in one evening. I used to have a pen that I could put dabs in. I think it stretches further if you do dabs with like a rig like I do it. You get used to it. I crossed my fucking brains out like I was gonna die the first time I took a dab. But you get used to it. That's why I don't do real big ones. That's why I do so many. Like, you guys hear my blowtorch going constantly. It's because I just do little ones. Yeah, it's typically shattered. Stuff I have now is shatter, a real good shatter. It's like, you can almost see through it. You can see through it, like, up close. Like, if I hold my fingers on the other side. Huh. There you go with Brian Leach again. You're gonna be awful. Really, one person or the other? Let's just get a new one right now. Seriously. Because you know we're gonna sit there for 2 minutes. Lead a horse to water, but you can't make him suck you off, right, Berg? As an entire lobby of fucking top prestige guys. It just means they play a lot. It doesn't mean they're good. Oh yeah, I want to beat them so bad just because they're all max prestige. And they're all probably like, oh, I'm like level 41 goalie, but he doesn't know that hockey's our rock back there tonight.
Yeah, come on, get him, walk in.
Oh my god, and they're the Flyers.
Hey, is the game starting? Let me know when the game's about to start. I'm right by the TV, but I can't see. Yeah. Like, we're on the ice. They're bringing it over here. Loading screen. What's it?
Everybody, with Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Evans. Tonight we have to a fantastic game of hockey. Your thoughts, Eddie, on what we'll see here?
Didn't we already beat these guys before?
Two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Passing one off now to Sabretooth. Pass right up the wing.
I see him.
Pitching this one to Walker.
Try to cut it off.
And this play is whistled down. It is offside. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
I had to. Ray was going to kill me.
As strong as anybody in the league. They communicate really well. So if somebody is beat, there's always a second layer
down,
of defense
bitch.
Waiting to deny the offensive play.
Walker, how's
he caught it and he holds on.
Joey's girl.
And he freezes for the whistle.
Forgetting her name.
Crystal.
Yeah, how's she doing?
She's still in the hospital.
Well, I know she's still in a fucking hospital.
She had to get another surgery the other day to fix her ribs and up his chest tube
hard,
and shit.
But only the goalies have been successful. Nothing.
Like, how? She's probably gonna be in there for like 2 months.
No, they said something about her coming out at like the end of the week. Like this upcoming week.
Holy shit, already?
Philadelphia's in their own end and in control of the puck.
She's already been in there for fucking
the pass didn't
like a little over a week.
Down the ice it went, and so back it'll come.
A little over a week, but dude, look, think about
she's gonna
how
be
bad
in there about 2 weeks total. That's a pretty long hospital stay nowadays, dude.
Tie up and help from the winger. Good standing poke check. Snapped up by Lovejoy.
Oh, I did the same thing right after you. That's
and
fine.
It will be based on the defense arriving.
Boys, this fucking is.
Philadelphia's quick on the draw. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him.
Behind the net. Never mind. What
gathered
the fuck?
Gathered in by Lovejoy. Nope.
Really?
And he steps across the line. Great move.
Nice defense.
Directing that one to
nice
Hurdle.
Nice pass.
Knocked it away with the stick. Goes back deep for it. Philadelphia's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Offensive possession here. Turned right away with the poke check by Kelly. Got it in his own end. Pitching it to Kelly.
What? Dude, what? Dude.
And offside is called on the play.
Really? Maybe that's why my guy didn't want the puck.
Prince Albert's got that
shit.
Neutral zone faceoff.
Dude.
Pass attempt to Ho.
Sorry,
shoots
Walker.
One. Guarded the goal again. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Philadelphia's got it in the defensive zone.
Nice. Oh,
nice stand-up poke check there.
Body check.
Thrown in.
Why doesn't my... Dude, my guy's like... It feels like he's backing away
from
it.
Let's it go. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Where? What? That's goalie interference. That's goalie interference.
Is he up?
Look at this.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, and so
yep.
He gets beat low to the glove side.
He was even
holy
in the crease when the damn puck went in.
Goodness.
Two of them were.
They were all out? That was crazy. That
they didn't even fucking call that.
Alright, let's just forget that happened. Let's get this
always
goal back.
To get that first goal.
Fuck it.
That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the face.
So far, funny shit.
A little under 7 minutes remaining in the period. It's a 1-0 game. Prince Albert's got another face-off win. lets a shot fly.
Oh,
the glove like lightning. He covers and a face-off will follow. Philadelphia's got a face-off win. Two sticks together, they cancel. Wow, that's got to be a
nice
goal.
Hit.
That's gotta be a penalty.
Come on, look at me fighting.
First concern is the injured player.
Oh, fuck,
somebody
dude.
Has to
how do I not get the option not to fucking
yeah,
fight him?
Yeah, they must have changed that because I remember.
Did you hit him, dude?
Fuck! The roundhouse and the decision.
I don't know why he would have taken that on. Oof, too much.
Yep, I was going to score there.
Got a little bit of swagger going now. Their man's
nice hit,
the crowd
bro.
Is ecstatic.
Beautiful.
I didn't
like
to be well the whole good.
Dude, his face is so fucked up. Really your face is fresh.
Yeah, dude, I had him down to like one punch like halfway through that fight, and it just, my punches quit hurting him.
They win the draw. That one caught there. Is thrown to Lovejoy.
14 minutes, 37 seconds.
And they are in.
I think it was their center.
Oh my
god. The little guy is like a sniper or something. I hit the little guy. It was the little guy, yeah.
Good job on the draw.
Is he good?
Be as good as you?
High by the defense, puck loose.
Be as good as me?
The Flyers have gotten to center ice. Moved along and in. Try to clear the puck. The puck is scooped up by Kelly. Snapping a pass
nice
to Hurdle.
Hesitation.
The clock has bled down to the last minute. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Could go left, could go right. He picked the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys.
Outstanding play. Nice standing poke check by Kelly.
Take it, take it, take it.
I'm so mad about that goal they got. That was goalie interference all the way.
Yeah, sure was. Don't worry about it.
Try not to think about it, dude, because it's going to fuck up your plane. Just try to forget it happened. Hit the bullshit, I understand that. It's not your fault.
Yeah.
It's just going to mess with it.
The Flyers have a lead. It is just one, and they did it this way. We'll be right back.
It'll come back on them, don't worry. Called karma.
Little girl, she'll get trained eventually, sweetie.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
Prince Albert's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
What? That one fired down. The defense will win the
race.
That guy's
eyes still
so
fucked up.
Fucked. He looks like a Rocky from Rocky 3.
Philadelphia's got another win. Oh, a close call there.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Free puck now.
Of course.
Shoots. Terrific shot, but a great point blank save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save. Yes.
Let's it go. Terrific save. Chooses the corner for this. Shoots.
There it is.
Nice.
Let's go.
You just got your a fucking boner about trying wraparound goals lately.
The Raiders have evened the game here. Still in the second period, anybody's game now.
Philadelphia's collected another victory on the faceoff. Assisted by number 85. In the defensive zone, still in control. Slid to Walker. Shift to the backhand and shoots.
Oh.
Didn't miss by much.
Oh, what?
I sauced it and everything.
Oh, and what a spectacular save. Skates out with it. A drive. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save.
Great pressure there, Doc. I thought for sure there was going to be a goal.
Fucking back here.
Just under 5 minutes have gone by. We are at one goal apiece. The draw, the tie-up, and this team prevails.
Oh!
Puck covered, whistle blown. And he works them over with a glove.
Doc, I've been down there. Those gloves do not smell very good.
Those gloves do not smell very good. Well, he said, I've been down there.
Good face-off win. Redirected.
Yes.
Nice.
Nice deflection.
That would ricochet in off one of the bad guys.
I shot low too, didn't I?
I was pushing them two guys out the way. Look at that.
I'm not sure if that puck got deflected. Let's go down the rink and see what he saw at ice level.
Not only was the puck deflected, it's through traffic as well. You're going to see on the replay that the goaltender's
if I get on tomorrow, I'll play center.
Right when he thinks he's got the puck at him, the puck changes directions. He just can't catch up.
Snaps it on goal. 43. Time of the goal. 5:37. That puck is free. Went off somebody. Puck held near the point. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Back on his stick. Around through the corner right now.
AD, selfish son of a bitch.
Has it picked up. One to Kelly. Now it's directed to Walker.
Dropped.
Fires. He scores.
There it is.
Yeah.
And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any. But he's
I think
got
you did
three
there,
goals. The Raiders have heavily outshot the opposition here, and they have a two-goal lead to show for it. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Broke it up well.
I love doing that move when it works.
Snaps one in there.
One is always over there. Pass it
to trying to go to Sabretooth. Propelled to Lovejoy. Oh, and it's off the mark. You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net. The Flyers have it in their own end.
Oh.
One side.
That went through me and you, Walker.
And nice.
Taken hold of by Kelly. Looking to Walker.
Okay.
The Raiders take continue it to probe up the wing. And he's hammered.
Ooh.
I wonder
Ooh,
if that
would
change the momentum of this
Who
game.
Who hits you? You're an enforcer. How did you fall down? Oh.
And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. And here's Ray.
His eyes.
He's all over the place tonight. He's been like a one-man wrecking crew.
Okay, Ray. He is a special
that guy did it.
I might have lost the fight, but I don't look like the thing from the Goonies right now.
The thing from the Goonies.
Philadelphia's got another face-off win. The Flyers lug that puck along the boards. Good defensive play. Possession changes. Moving it to
Nice try.
Solid work defensively by Kelly. A shot. Oh, and he runs.
Oh!
Right there, but
that's just an interference, man.
Fired away and back down. Passing one off now to Walker.
Nice pass. Berg.
Well, now.
Tip to the net. Laid on to Lovejoy. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Loose puck knocked away by Lovejoy. Two guys together with force, big force. That was a major league collision.
He spun around his whole body.
Walker.
Corralled by Kelly.
Nice.
Gains the zone.
Oh my God.
Right on his stick.
We're
can he get it
our
out?
Guys are
and
tired
the hit's taken
shit.
Off by the clear. Yeah. Swatted down. Oh, what a great
No, fuck that. We're not.
A shot.
There it is.
And you wanted to call a timeout, and you would have got your no goal.
The goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position.
let it go and beat the goaltender clean. Prince Albert.
I swear, every time we cross like that, the goalie always goes with me when you shoot it like that.
A full third period and a chance to enlarge. Pitching this one to Ho. Shoots one.
Oh,
find the target.
I got it. What?
Like, clock about to bleed
what?
Down to the final minute.
In the second period.
And he steps in. Oh, wonderful play. And he takes the heat
got
off
it.
By clearing. Directing that one to Ho. Good job with the poke check. It's tipped. Outstanding stop.
Nice.
Oh, that was a reactionary save. And it's a pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Rinkside, here's Ray Ferraro.
Walker's earlier fight is really the only sign of life his team had early. But since that time, they've been the more aggressive of the teams, and the context of the game has completely changed.
It says
Thanks,
Walker,
Ray.
But
we'll
it's
be watching with interest
not showing
as
anything.
He plays.
It's passing. I've never seen that before, where they just show you getting... Yeah, I've never... They start off with the fight where he got his ass kicked, but his baby, his rock jaw didn't phase him. What other dude
game.
Looks like?
The best
like a
of
bunch
the
of fucking New York
up.
Fucking Italian mob just took beat the
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Now you speak in my language.
And the Irish cops just turn their head and act like nothing ever happened.
More in a moment.
I like the fact, Vivs and, no, yeah, it's Vivs and Walker. We have more hits than we do shots, boys. Very good.
Yeah, I have 5 hits and 3 shots.
It is the third period, the regulation time period, and we are
oh,
underway.
I keep running with it.
Puck loose now picked up. Pitching it to Sabretooth.
Oh, what the fuck, man?
What?
They score!
What the fuck?
God damn it, man.
Why did it hit green instead of the... that didn't make any fucking sense,
and we are in the
fuck.
And there's still time for them to strike back.
Interference.
And icing will be called on this
play. All right, we're good.
Fuck.
Yeah,
you
good
fucked
face-off
up.
Win. One-timer. Oh, quick reflexes. Good thing. Great job on a cut
nice.
Pass. Up the wing and still with it. Not tested much. Good pad save. Pass attempt to Sabretooth. Puck is thrown to Lovejoy.
Oh, what?
That's a good solid poke check. And the pickup. Prince Albert's on the move in neutral ice. Oh, and he is drilled.
Really good.
Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
The poke check worked.
Oh,
yeah, I'm good to me, my dude.
Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
Hurdle's had one of those magical nights where everything's gone perfectly for him. The puck's been on his stick, it's been off his stick, it's in the net.
Thanks, Ray. Yeah, he has been remarkable in this game tonight. Fun to watch. Neutral zone face-off 1. Possession established here. That's the way to make him pay. The Flyers control the play in the defensive zone. Oh, what a carom!
Oh,
the cage.
I can't imagine goaltenders never wearing masks. Two sticks together, it goes to
oh
the
my
offense.
God, I can't believe
he's got the puck on his stick,
oh,
but can he clear
man,
it?
I tried that.
Has it in his own end. Lovejoy's tripped, and a penalty should be coming. The Raiders suffer a
damn, we were
fucking bad.
We were about to get a breakaway right there.
They called a penalty
so
on me for tripping fucking Vibs.
Number one. Let's see if it's power play goal.
I was nowhere near no flyer. I tripped Vibs.
Well, what a great opportunity.
Did I not trip you on
that? First power play.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Nothing much at stake.
I didn't do nothing. No, there was no fly around me.
Knocked right off the stick. And it's cleared out of there.
They gave me a penalty for tripping my own fucking
teammate. They must retreat and start back again. A backhand
shot.
Oh, nice.
One team is going to be short from this.
Nice.
Let's see what the call is.
Nice keep, dude.
The Flyers are penalized 2 minutes for interference.
You cannot stop his progress in this particular play.
Yeah.
You have to allow him the ability to be able to move up the ice.
I wish I would have gotten that, because then he wouldn't have expected that goal either.
Hurdles just like his score.
Yep.
Yeah. Nice shot, dude.
I hit that guy off the line
every
time.
Has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. The Flyers waiting back in their own end. Through the neutral zone, he continues. Picks it up in his own end. A terrific job.
Wow.
Gets in, looks over his options here. The Raiders penalty is over. They swing to the power play.
Whistle. Dude, I guarantee these guys are so fucking frustrated right now, like when we get.
Prince Albert's got it off the draw at center.
Ooh, okay. I got it. Or not.
The Raiders want to generate something up the wing. Gets in and he'll look over his options. That's what those pads are for. Chip to Sabretooth. The Flyers with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength. The Raiders in their own end love that.
Oh my God.
He'll feel that one.
Well, that big hit's going to really excite the crowd.
Oh.
Knocks it away with the stick. Taken over again. And he is relieved. Didn't have a lot on it. Prince Albert's waiting back in their own end.
What?
Oh,
nicely into
just
the
got on nice.
And a save there.
Get in there.
Oh, really?
And that's
oh, that was close. Like
dude,
I
that's two of my
that,
shots that
there.
Have just sat there.
Like I completely just whiffed on it.
Win. Let's see what develops. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Just over 6 minutes remaining here in the third. Prince Albert's widened the margin even more with that recent goal.
Nice.
They're up by three.
Fucker.
He works it along with a pass off the boards. Gains the zone. Right where the boards turn, he's got it. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a
reaction. See, this is why in games we're playing good team D.
The Flyers get the draw. Takes a shot. And a save. And possession has changed. Brilliant
nice
move on that pass.
I've
ooh.
Seen way too much of this pushing and shoving after whistles. I think the referees need to take control of this game.
Get out of here. What are you doing, big boy? Tired? Daddy will be in there in
the
a second.
The Raiders bench really got excited when they saw their goaltender make that amazing stop.
I had to do it. I had to do it.
But why?
All right, guys, we got to get another hit. I want to end this game with more hits than shots. 19 shots, 18 hits. All right. I'll troll the rest of the game.
At least he's honest about it.
Nice face-off work. Loose puck, there was no getting through. Good takeaway by Sabretooth. Backhander to the net. Oh, deflected away.
Oh, what the fuck? I thought I had
solid
that.
Neutralized poke check. He's got it. but can he shovel it out of there? Yeah, shot back out. Icing. Ball's fine. Icing is whistled, and so another faceoff.
Oh, fight that guy, Berg.
Haven't seen a lot of this.
Fight him.
After whistle.
Fight him. So yeah. He did that.
This has the makings of a real short scrap. You got a couple of big human scrap in there.
Oh, uppercut.
That's my muscle.
Damn it, that one hit, that uppercut took everything off of him, dude. Fuck!
I thought the fight was over when it started. My mistake, it ended with a huge right.
Look at their face. Dude, they have baby faces, dude. His face is all fucked up. Mine not.
I don't know that the building's been louder than it is right now.
Burns my muscle. Burn, fight that dude. Okay. His team is
that's right, Chris.
That's the end result of that. All right, we need two more hits to even out the fucking shots.
I'm surprised they don't call me for that. I'd be pushing these guys out the way. Watch this shit. Watch me push this guy out the way.
I've seen that.
Prince Albert's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Oh.
The Flyers recoiling back in their own end.
Yes, one more hit.
I'm trying for you, Mark.
Yeah, my dude. My dude.
The Raiders setting things up in their own end. Snapping a pass to Hull. Strong play.
Mother.
Reach.
Hit him.
To Saber two. That puck's loose. Good defense. Oh.
Walker, I see him.
I wanted him to get it, and I would have killed him.
Oh. Up by Nash. Looking to hurdle. Broke that play up and center.
There's one.
Nice.
Oh, shit, they called a penalty on me.
Who cares? It's still a hit, dog.
He's fucking ringing on that
to
one.
To beat him 6-2 and have more hits than shots.
What's this shit?
Yeah, please. That, I'm telling you. They were going to, dude, to see that happen, I'm telling you. These dudes, they're probably YouTubing this. They're probably YouTubing
Prince
this.
Albert's got that one now.
Oh, dude, I've been streaming this whole night. But it's
off the mark. You don't nice. Get many we have more hits. There, you gotta
hit the net. No, dude, I'm still streaming.
You missed that. You missed the net. That's not a shot.
Yeah. Around through the corner. I've been streaming us playing all night. Strong
wrist shot. Oh.
You missed the net. Nice.
3 seconds.
So you could go to my stream and rub this game in.
And there will be a penalty. And the game is
they'd be
over.
Like, nuh-uh, yeah we do, because we got...
That was a statistics were lopsided,
especially on the shot clock, Doc. Shoot first, answer question second.
Oh, wait a second.
And again, we thank you for
what
watching.
What the hell did happen
hope
in my stream?
The evening as
oh,
much
shit,
as
I accidentally...
We had the same amount of shots.